before an oak.
Amen.
I'm a child born in church. I'm a preacher in church. I'm an elder in my church. So, I think I share it with you. Let me greet you all in the powerful and wonderful name of our Savior Jesus Christ. I invite you to come and share the word of God. But today, I want to talk just a little bit about what God says about leadership. And in Proverbs 16:7, it says, when a man's way pleases the Lord, he makes his enemies to be at peace with him. In 1 Timothy 3:2, says, therefore, an overseer must be above reproach. The husband of one wife, sober minded, self controlled, respectable, hospitable, and able to teach. Amen.
Hallelujah.
That's what the Bible teaches me. This is what the Bible says every day. And it says, be careful of what you open and say with your mouth. Because we as politicians say things that we are not careful of. We normally talk about things that we want to impress people, not even listening to what God says we should say. But I will bring that next time when I come here. Ke batla go bolela le batho ba go golo ka jepo. Gore modimo o re etetse. Modimo a re etetse o sa re file sebaka sa gore re tlotla ga bolela le maphelo a rona. And I'm glad that God has used me or has given me a platform to come and bring the change that people have been crying for. You see, come to the village in Kapore, Kimwana Kamukereke, Kimwana Olukorong is very blessed. And maybe let me give a testimony right about now and say that coming from Kamuharamukuku to where God has been able to lift me, where I have people following me, people chanting my name every day, I owe that to God. But you see, I want to make sure that the opportunities that I receive are able to be received by so many young people. We need to make sure
You can do whatever you want
because that is true freedom.
Amen. What we need is true freedom. The freedom that says I will be employable when I have to be employed. The freedom that says I will get clean water where I stay. Kete chwanzi ki nage lebala, aga chwanlo kunta, onvoloko e brown, ki tamise kamotas.
The freedom that says when I leave a state, I should not do.
Bribe.
Bribery.
Yeah. Kete tukolo heru na namkayo.
Amen.
Kete tukolo heru mkhala besela akobofala, akobofala yo.
That is the freedom that Mandela died for.
Kase watu tana kamuhara in politik kana yo.
I do not want to go deeper into politics.
Marke wata horo kukule toro kilera watuwa. Toro enkilera bana liona re ma South Africa ge re tswana ge nya e ge feta re ya na ge nya Israel le or re tswana ma Israel re ra ge na ge nya kana.
But I want us to remember the dream that we had when we had to go to get out of Egypt into Israel into the land of Canaan.
Mo ne re la gana gore ba ba re tswere ye ba ka re maganela ba ta re tsea ba re ya go pele.
Where we thought that those that help a thing will think of us too.
Ke fela ba le ba.
But they forgot about us.
Ba kankanga.
They did Uganda.
Ba le ba.
They forgot about us.
Ba tsa 2 billion rand ka ba share.
They took 2 billion rand and shared it among themselves.
Ba ba bona ba nna ka marami kuku.
Our brothers are still in the sheds.
Ba na ba bona ba na le metsi.
Our brothers do not have water.
Ba na na ba le.
Our brothers are not employed.
Ba le di kie la ka mola nna le le tsa di tsutse.
There is
Babel,
it
has
been used by the
facts
today.
Why is there a room in the to have an hour and a half to put it to
why can't we renovate Babel so that our people might be skilled and get money from
why is there a room in the city here? This is a hero in the community. Who say what it will meet our mama and our mama? Why is there a new project to come out of the water? What do you want to do with my mom? What do you want to do with my mom? What do you want to do with my mom? You see, if it was like that, you would have to do with
my
mom. Then you would have to do with my mom. Eke mo dimo are wena ke o bona wa thaela ga mo kriteng wena o tshwere Bible wena o ira therefore wena go ena fela o tsa nanga mo lohodimo. But God says it come go tlhela bana ba.
God says come all you are my children
and I love all of you.
Ke le rata ka moka.
That's the kind of leadership we should be instilling.
Ke bo ata pele bo re tshwantse go ba le go gateletse.
The kind of leadership that says I don't care about your background, I care about where you are going, where is your future.
Ke bo ata pele bo re bo bona ga ke na taba gore o tswa kae mara ke na le taba gore o ya kae.
Le tota le bona gape gantsi bagolo mo community.
You are still going to see me in the community.
Le tota happens ke kuka ditaba tsa mo community.
I will still come around and take care of the community issues.
Se lo gore ke tsapa gore ke mo a gotlang. Ke ka tsere thoma re ke di issue. Ke tsebe lo tsere di ra example re ke le ra ba mo gobeana.
They that I hope that to next year it should no longer be issues but it should be things that are tangible.
We could also say that we have seen a difference.
We could also say that we have seen a difference.
More than one of the councillors that are
here, where we see councillors working for people, not against people.
More than one of the councillors
where we see people getting opportunities.
More than one of the councillors that are here, RDP, at least about the democratic vote.
Where we see people who have applied for RDP houses receiving those RDP houses.
More than one of the councillors that are here, who are RDP, Marantia, Havana, Mutana, Gamarayona, because of Kunzi's envelope.
Not when we see people who have applied for RDP houses not dwelling in them, but they that are dwelling are those who have bribed.
He said, more over in Rwanda, and I'm not xenophobic, because you said that. Marayu, who sees over Mutata in Zimbabwe, or one of them leading to Gamu South Africa, RDP, one of South Africa as Nantia RDP.
I'm not xenophobic, but I'm just saying I do not understand when a Zimbabwean can occupy an RDP house when my brother, who is a South African, is not having any house.
I do this is over a Nigerian over Navian, less Paza Shoko, Kamu Kuni, Kamu Ntu, Elohor, and somebody who was supposed to be occupying in Kuyaka.
I do not understand when a Nigerian is occupying a Paza shop.
But Cecily, thank you for the chance to make you in the past little corner of America.
But we have to ensure that this world, this country is waiting for us.
Ke re ka se lokise isa le gona yana.
Jesus cannot correct now.
Rotopala kuhoya kope.
We will not go forward.
Heka pala kulu kisa hona ya no.
If we cannot correct today.
Adi toro tsabela kai.
I do not know where we will run.
Baba kambo di muba tsabete mo.
They that are coming from above, from.
Baba kambo di muba kambo
mo.
Yes, muba tsabete mo.
They are here.
Rona rea kai.
Where will we go? Because it is only us we are left.
Kelo watelele sentsi.
It is only the ocean that is left.
So swanse mi ke so re country e berekela batho ba yona.
We have to ensure that this country is working for its own people.
Bana ba bona ba berekete.
Our brothers should work.
Bokoko ba kgone go ya pension tsa bona.
Our grannies should enjoy their pension.
Re kgone go metsi a clean mo metseng.
We should also get clean water.
Re kgone go bana le ditsela mo metseng.
We should have better roads.
Re kgone go bana le address e gore nna ke nna ka mo bodileng.
You should also have a house where you stay.
Ke bana le clinic e sa tsweng for otlo go go ema line.
I should go to a nearest clinic where I must not stand for a long queue.
Go bana le library e bereka.
There should be a library that is waiting around.
Go bana le dikolo tse tlhokomelang bana ba rona.
There should be schools taking care of our children.
Re tla tla go bona rolo ya dipolotiki.
We will come and talk about.
Mara se ke rata mpolo botsa sona ke gore.
But I want to tell you this to you.
Modimo ha tele bana ba gagwe.
God doesn't forsake his children.
Modimo ha tele bana ba gagwe.
God cannot abandon his children.
Aga na re tsere lo ka la ka mahara.
He can put us into troubles.
Mara o tore ntsha ka motlhang.
But he will take us out when the time is right.
Ke ha re ntsha.
And when he takes us out.
Ke re le batho ba tlile.
We will be very good people.
Ke re le batho ba tlile ba ipotisisa.
We will be very good people who understand themselves.
Ba ipotisisa mo ba khaka.
Who understand where they come from.
Ma le le tsho ba ya ka.
And looking where they are going.
Mo re pikela ba se ba.
Thank you sir.
Ke le ba se ba ka.
Thank you for this opportunity.
Ke le ba ka le gore mo di tsa.
Amen.
Ke ke kopa le ke pele tsa ke ke kopa hore re rapeleng re rapelle South Africa.
I'm asking that let us pray for our land South Africa.
Modimo o sa re tlile ditlhogo tse fodileng.
Our God has still given us a sober mind.
Ditlhogo tse re regular na le dikgotlhagotlhano. Ara sa pele tsa ka ntlo.
Even when we are having some conflict we should not end up fighting.
Modimo a re tlise le mo dilekshene tse re yang go tsona.
May God also help us in the nation that we are going to.
Re di rapelele gore di be dilekshene tse e leng gore di tla ba fair.
That we should pray for our elections to be free and fair.
Who win among, how win among, God knows.
As I lay my hands upon my brother here, let you anointing your protection be upon him. As a God-fearing man, Father God, it shall go well with him. It shall go well with the entire leadership of DA. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. Let's give Jesus an offering. Thank you. Amen.